After playing the fewest games in the NHL and desperate for points, the Blues embark on a journey that will see them play six games in the next 9 nights. Tonight, it's the Vegas Golden Knights, a team they defeated on November 1st, but who are much tougher when defending the fortress as they've won 3 consecutive battles here. Golden Knights play it around, and Belmar gets it to center. Look out, Gunnarsson lost it, Carrier on the break, he scores!
Stuffed right between the legs of Gunnarsson, he can't get it, and Carrier gets a lot of scoring chances, but he sees something in Jake Allen's stick position and fires it on the ice and in the net.
6-0-3, lead 1-0. Now Schwartz blocks it in front, Tarasenko wide open. Here's O'Reilly, backhander, he scores! Ryan O'Reilly gets it right back for the Blues, and we are tied at 1.
That's an excellent effort there by Vladdy Tarasenko to take the hit, but Ryan O'Reilly with that flat part of the blade is able to hoist that up under the bar and in.
And Theodore drops it off, and now Carlson up the middle, and a save by Jake Allen. Blues maintain possession. And now back for Edmondson, shooting one. That goes wide, rebound Sanford. A shot, and what a save by Fleury! On the backhander by Sanford.
Holy jumping, doing the splits, gets the mitt out there.
They maintain possession. Here's Tarasenko. Then a barge back against Deacon, still with it. And now for Schwartz, and a shot, they score! Tipped by O'Reilly, perhaps, and the Blues take it. 2-1 lead.
Completely wearing down Cody Eakin's line right here. It was one reverse cycle after another, grinding away, and because of that, they end up scoring the go-ahead goal here in this game. On the bench, being the centerman, where the wingers could be, maybe a better play, better decision, something else.
That's the line, Edmondson, a drive, and he scores right off the faceoff. And the Blues take a 3-1 lead as Edmondson lets it fly.
Slap shot on net. Deflection and great celebration there by Braden Schenn, who had missed 4 games and he gets his 4th goal of the year.
Obviously wasn't ready to return until tonight. Better shot by Dunn, rebound Sundqvist, wide open chance, he scores! Sundqvist gets the rebound and the Blues take a 4-1 lead.
He did it again! Sundqvist takes it while going down and a little backhand to the forehand maneuver taking advantage.
Scored 3 goals in this. Now here's another chance right in, and Schwartz, Fleury is down to Snow Angels.
One great save with one pet. Now this one right here as he sprawls, it's Dominic Hasek-like right there.
For Parayko. Then Perron for Parayko. Fakes it across, and a one-timer on goal by Petrangelo. And here, that was a good read there by Fleury to get across quickly. Here's O'Reilly. Nice pass in for Tarasenko. Back to O'Reilly, wide open, Petrangelo, what a save by Fleury!
What a brilliant save by Marc-Andre Fleury.
Maybe his best save tonight.
Wow, San Jose, California, then you've got that Monday tilt at home.
Against LA. Oh, what a pass made there by Jake Allen. He flipped up the right pad. Another drive on goal by Miller.
Oh, brilliant save with his pad. On his belly, Belmar's there.
As the clock ticks down here. And a solid victory tonight by the St. Louis Blues as they beat the Golden Knights 4-1. And Ryan O'Reilly gets the game winner and leads the way with 2 goals.
An excellent all-around effort. Very, very competitive. They battled, they executed. They got terrific goaltending. The penalty kill was outstanding. And they beat a team on home ice that has been absolutely rock solid defensively.